Well, good afternoon, guys. I hope this is working. Give me 2 seconds. Just took my earphones and all that. Yeah, so done a video this morning, and the video is okay, but there's no sound. Fucking pissed me off, man. Honestly, this game. So I've had a few problems. Right, fucking helicopter, that fucking broke, disappeared. So I don't know what is going on. Yeah, so Buddha vehicles is okay. And we've got a few blocks that's appeared, you know. Look, I thought something standing there. Yeah, so we're across here, and with the helicopter was the seen this look back sort of thing, backpack, opened it up, and it was like a couple of mods, vehicle mods and stuff in there. I was like, what the fuck's that doing in there? Apparently it's the was the stuff from the helicopter. The helicopter's disappeared. So we were up there, this big labs up there. But I don't know. Oh, that. We need to get some gas. I'm just going to take the, I was going to take the other bike, but, oh, shit. I think we've got gas in here, but. How the fuck have you not got any gas? Got the oil shell. That's a problem. I don't get any fucking gas. Okay. So we need to find see if there's any gas in here. Ah, there we go. So it was up at the these labs, and we were checking out the labs. See this block there, that block there. So there's like vehicles, look, there's another one there. It's like vehicles disappeared. Some vehicles have disappeared, I don't know where it is. Look, you've got that there, whether it's something to do with the chunk or whatever, fuck knows. Oh, fuck you, you fucking... pressed the wrong fucking button there. And I was trying to explain in the last episode, but obviously I can't read the last episode because it's fucked up. But we've got something else added. Well, I had to go off, basically I had to go off the game, verify integrity of the game, see what was going on. But I'm trying to find nests, this one, to show you something else that we've got. There we go, look. Obviously we've got some more for the last episode. But tree grub. Yeah, a little more like tree grub. So we're going to do a bit of a POI look. Yeah, and obviously I kind of did the last episode because it's kind of fucked up because there's no sound in it. So we've lost that, basically. Honestly, don't know what the fuck is going on. Yeah, I don't know if any of you guys have built PCs and that before, but if you ever built a PC and you think this PC is totally fucking shite. Yeah, I've got slow boot times, I've got game crashes on me. Yeah, game crashes, boot times are... takes like a minute to boot up the PC. Oh my god, it's a fucking nightmare. We've heard people saying it's something to do with the motherboard, you know, it's like something to do with the BIOS on the B6. Oh, look at that. The B650, was it a MAG B650 Tomahawk? Some people say it's something to do with the BIOS or something. Maybe you have to roll back a BIOS. See, we've been here, right? We've done all this. So we've got to go up there now. But obviously, that's just the ground floor is what I've done on the last episode, and we had to go back because... is he fucking dead? Because we were kinda... we thought... so why you're fucking dead? Like, I'm not looting the bodies this time, fuck it. Because, we're getting a bit cucumber the last time. I'm not gonna bother with them. Okay, it's empty. Right in the center of the bit. So, let's see. It's telling me to go that way. Fuck it. Oh. The labs. We've passed this place a few times, but we've never actually been here, and we mean to do it. Oh, the POI look sort of thing, yeah. Doing there. Tool sets. Look at you. That's so funny. Thank you. Colonel Sanders there. Okay, oh, look at that. Okay. Oh, he's still up. Repair that. Weapons damage. Mm-hmm. That's for harvesting. What's that? That's harvesting. Harvesting 40%. Oh, that's harvesting 60. Right, okay. On there. Put that on there, it's not though. Yeah, special armor that is. Blue Sky Hunting Rifle. '96. This is '98. Four mod slots. Four mod slots. That's the way we came up. Okay. So this is the way we're going. What was I looking for? That's where we came. Take it we're going up that way. But we've not been over here yet. Going on, you hear that noise? That's spooky as hell, man. Now I have to keep that. Have a look at that. Why not? Thank you. Stairs and elevators, okay, I know that. Something out there, that's what it is. Yeah, get rid of them. Oh, missed you. Come back for that box, because there's that. Curious to see what's in there. Okay. Okay, Daphne's fucking still sitting there, he's a boy. Bloody hell. Okay. Take that before we need it. Okay, this is where we started, right? Okay, so we gotta go up the elevator now. But bloody hell. Let's try and what's the treasure map? Okay. I should keep that. What? Oh. Right, so where the hell are we going? I think it's wanting us to, parkour up here. Okay. Security guard. There's a trader or that here. Adrenaline rush. That's got like, what's that hopscotch thing, you know? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Huh. This is bonkers. I'm bonkers. Oh, hello. I got the bucket Molotov. Well, that happened. Wee pump. This place bucket awesome. Yeah, that's where I flew over that, you know. I take it that's where we've got to go eventually. I ain't going there yet, but it's fucking all these shops, did you? Fucking shopping centre, I mean, in India. This is for a fucking trader. These other foods that we've got, you know, like Chinese sort of stuff, you know. So if you drop the purse, a level 6 pistol. Oh, dog. Oh, there's something behind there. Excuse me. Do apologise for that, but you will sneeze in there. Okay. Yeah, look at sneezing. Look at next door heard me. Sorry, Lister. I'm being yeah, look. Shut the fuck up. You fucking knob. How are you looking, mate? Could we cause we just gonna take our time, we're not gonna fucking rush about things, you know? Yeah, we're going to be in here all night, I think. Salty extract. Water. Yeah, cooking grill required. So I need a cooking grill. The fuck has got well, but fucky weird, wasn't it? There you go, look, large residue. Yeah, they've done it as like a gimmick sort of thing, you know? Just a bit of fun. Chinese food, you know? So, keep it quick there. But yeah, so I'm talking about our fucking cucumber, dear enough. I'm a file there. Should we do we not come back now? You're missing out on that frigate drone. It's a drone disappear. No, I've not done another one yet. Because we are, look at that, we're not even our fucking cucumbers as it is. This is only like right in the nuts. Man, that would hurt. I think we're gonna have to make a couple of books, not a couple of books, a couple of storage things. To put stuff in. Right. Yeah, it's gonna have to be one of the ones where it's killed. Quiet. Yeah, it's gonna think it's gonna be one of the ones where a lot of loot. So I think we're going to end up going back and forward and stashing a few things in that box and maybe burnt meat. Yeah, just fuck it. So we're gonna be stuck in here at fucking maybe he's just sneaking as quietly as possible. Thank you. Thank you. Somebody's been in here and like tried to rob the place. Three mock up security guards. Could find a grill would be ideal. The fuck is the ceiling? Oh, hello. Gee, what is a baby bear? It would be nice if I found a, as I say, a grill. Bring the thing to trader with us too. You know, the portable trader thing. Oh, oat picking eggs. What? Oh, picking eggs. Grip, look. Turkish delight. Just curious to see right, we could get a lot if we can some pipes, we can maybe do so I've got to go up this way. So he's eating something out there. Policeman. Cough over there someplace. We'll come back to that, I think. Will we? Or we just... What's that pluck? Okay. Somebody's having a fight out there anyway. Oh, see? Fucking see a cop. Thought it was a radio zombie there, but it's a fucking... It's the same as that, isn't it? See you later. So where did he go? So there he went. He went. Take that, fuck it. Oh, I could do a forge now. I could do a forge to get a cooking grill or something. So it went up to heading back down that way. God, you comfortable lying there? Must be upstairs or something. You hear somebody there. Yeah, just gonna. There's like a bear out there someplace too. Definitely a bear out there someplace. Jesus. Look, he'd hide up there for. This is a bag up there. Hell man, you all just fucking die with that, will ya? Be quiet. Yeah, it's an hour already. We're going to have to. Oops, I meant to do that. What was that? Flamethrower. Oh, where did you write that? Yeah, we're going to end up having to go back downstairs. I think it's going to be like another two-parter, guys. Because I need to get a cup of coffee. Thank you. cucumbers again. So a ticket. That's the way we'll be going. Okay, so we are just gonna head back downstairs, all the way around here, and we'll have to call this one. This is like an hour we've been in here. Yeah, we're gonna have to have to do a few trips back and forth. Okay, we are going to end up running out of space, so we need to So we're going to have to sit here and see what I'm talking about. Look. Golden cake, pistachios, a Okay, we've got to do another box. Yeah, definitely gonna have to do keep on to that, because just in case we need to do something else up there. But yeah, we're just cooking all the food up and stuff like that. So anyway guys, I'm gonna sit here till morning. Definitely a bear someplace. Should it be able to get upstairs? Because it's... Bear will go up here. Definitely a bear in there someplace. Well anyway guys, we are going to sit here and do that, and I'm going to go get a cup of coffee. But yeah, it's going to be a two-parter I think. So I hope you enjoyed this one. If so, please hit the like button and maybe subscribe if you haven't. And I'll see you in the next one.